This is Lumpy, Beanpole and Dirt by a great banjo player, Danny Barnes. I'm going to play just his first break, and I'm going to do it pretty slow. He's doing a lot of notes, and I have it in brackets. He almost just rests, plays it like that loud. So, that's basically it. I'll do it even a little slower. That makes sense. I do have the tab written out. It's a little rough in places. I'm not sure exactly the timing, but hope that helps you out in learning Lumpy, Beanpole, and Dirt.